Ah, shit. Oh, he just dropped it.
Throw grenades, yeah. This level, I'd recommend just using a whole bunch of grenades. Like, don't be generous with them. You can have up to 4 grenades for each type, human and alien.
It's not a lot of grenades.
No, it's 8 grenades in total, and you get a lot. There's a lot of grenades on the map.
Alright.
Like, you pick up grenades constantly. And when you kill an enemy, they drop their grenades, and if you have any grenade in the area, they blow up those dropped grenades, so, yeah, just use grenades.
Are you able to pick up their grenades after they've, like, thrown them?
Yeah. No, you can't do that. No.
Alright, so once they're thrown there. Oh, he's already... Oh, okay, never mind. I guess I got
it. And blows up any dropped grenades soon in the vicinity when you blow up a grenade.
Okay. So how do I switch from human to good grenades? Shit.
Alright, how was it again? I forgot.
Alright, grab the shield here.
How can it be X if switching weapons is X?
It's left bumper. Try left bumper. Is that working? Left bumper?
I don't think I have any human grenades, so fuck it.
Okay.
What's up?
Okay, I'll play a little bit, hold on. Never mind.
Oops, wrong button. Damn, I keep hitting the trigger.
Oh, I know how. Right.
Oh, I get some health. Nice. So, does health automatically...
Pick up, yes. When you go over it here.
No, I mean, does it automatically, like, activate?
Yes. When you get it, yeah. When you
okay.
Over it.
So you don't, like, you know, it's not a hold item. I got out of the way. Just go.
Other way.
Other way?
That way, yeah.
This way? This way?
Oh, gosh, no.
This way?
Left.
Well, you just play the game. Okay. Alright, that's good. Thank you, Fun.
I've never played this before. How am I better than him?
How do you know I'm... That I'm...
You keep getting lost. If you stop getting lost, then I won't say that.
I mean, kind of just took... Well, I don't want to complain about it, but anyway. I need to walk...
You got lost, not Camille. I just fell off the scaffolding forever.
Ah, damn it.
Damn it?
You fight to cover, Ethan. You have shields and then help. Oh,
fuck.
This is kind of the tricky part. If you want me to help you guys, let me know.
No.
You can all right.
Wait, I can use a shield, too?
You have a shield automatically. Like,
oh,
like
okay.
The first top bar is the shield. Then once that's low, you have to hide in order not to lose your health. Wokas, you have no shield. Hide.
I know that.
Okay. Just trying to find something to shoot.
Wokas, behind you.
Well, from upstairs.
Okay.
Alright, that's motherfucker.
I'm too used to, like, how they do it in the online mode where you can just go back and recharge your health.
You could recharge your health, too.
No way.
No, not how... Wokas, give it.
Hold on. I can do it.
Last try. Okay, so do you guys want to keep doing this, or let me know when you guys want me to get involved and help you guys.
It's no fun if you just help us. You gotta...
Well, it's the hardest part in the level, so...
Yeah, but it's not fun if you just do everything for us. I don't even know why we're doing legendary, but whatever. Okay.
Oh, shit. Died. Hey! Come on! That's bullshit. Just
oh,
come
God,
back. No.
Suck.
Come back. I mean, okay.
You're
wrong button. There we go. Oh, I sticky though. Good. Oh, okay.
Oh,
gosh.
Don't you have these grenades? Oh, you have no grenades right now, but you know?
Because I died?
He's played Halo. How does he not know how to use grenades? I don't understand this.
I know how to throw the grenades. I just don't have them. Okay. Run away.
Okay.
Alright, run away. I need to...
Okay. Reload.
Reload. That was Lucas, okay.
Damn.
Fuck it. Alright, where are you? Alright, they're done.
Good job, guys.
See, we can do it. We actually can do it. It's a nice job, Ben. Alright, where we should go? This way? No.
Lucas, how do you not know directions?
Well, never play Halo 1.
That's not an excuse.
Like, seriously, like, it's...
I've never played Halo, period. At least not the campaign, anyways.
Wait, who died? Was you? No. Okay, you... Why this guy is running away still?
Pretty smart. Is he dead?
It sounded violent the way he died. I thought there was a second guy here.
No, he's dead.
Okay, what the heck just happened? Just run away, run away.
You died, Lucas.
I'm here.
Nope. Oh, you're there? Okay. I was trying to reload at the same time.
Wrong way, Lucas.
Okay.
Throw grenades, Ethan.
Try
to stick them. Oh.
I stick it.
That's a bad guy. That's how you stick. No,
I know how to sticky him. I know what you're talking about. Okay, that was funny. He actually reacted to that. He just started freaking out.
Yeah, that's pretty funny.
That's like the Bakko Blends from Breath of the Wild. They freak out, too.
Friendly fire, Lucas.
He just moved Lucas,
get a health. Ethan, get a health pack. Right? You're going to see a health pack.
To the right?
Yeah. Health pack should be unlocked near the marine. Dead person.
Oh, yeah?
Where the fuck's the health pack at? Let's look out. Oh, no, it's gonna be next area. Keep going. That's health pack. Lucas, don't take it. Ethan, you get the... There we go. See?
Alright, who's shooting? From where? Okay, oh, wow. Let's go back to,
Is there, what's a run? What's run, Camille?
There is a run. You're always running.
Oh, okay.
There's no sprint.
Thank you. Be careful, run away. Good.
Did he scream?
Yeah, he screamed.
That's nice, passage.
Some goofy ass aliens.
God damn it, Lucas. Do you have any idea of direction?
No.
Alright, I'm guessing I should not have followed him.
Right.
Yeah,
left.
You're following me. Okay.
Right.
The Camille, I know the way.
Do you know the way? Because it doesn't seem like...
Because it's only the way. It's the only one way. Okay, move. What the heck?
Ethan, what the hell are you doing?
I'm just standing there waiting for Lucas to figure his shit out.
Yeah, thank you, Ethan.
You're blocking him from going. See, there's a green door right there.
Oh.
Brick,
do you have a grenade?
I do not know. Oh, I have three, it says.
There's throw some grenades in there.
Okay.
Finding the right button is...
It's a right left trigger.
No, I know, I'm just not used to it, you know what I mean? Like, so I keep pressing the wrong
button. Try to stick them. Make them more effective.
Damn.
It's tough, it's not easy sticking them. You have to have skills for that.
I've stuck a couple of these guys already.
You should, you had...
Lucas, go back! Go back, Lucas!
Why?
So I can respawn and help you. Thank you.
No gun.
I have no gun?
Yep.
I can help you.
Throw grenades!
I don't have a grenade.
You have grenades!
I don't have grenades.
Oh my god, you have four grenades!
How do you know that?
Because I'm looking at your grenades.
You have four grenades, Lucas.
Alright, move.
Ugas, you took the grenades off my dead body. That's why you have grenades. So, does that do?
Hold on. I don't have a life.
Alright, I'm just gonna.
Oh my god!
Look at that move!
He threw a grenade at the door. I'm just gonna let him do this. Yep, alright, keep.
They died! Okay.
Okay, don't be a bitch. Just go.
Wait, hold on.
You're better than Lucas, come on.
Okay, move. I need just. Okay, thank you for the gun. Move.
Stick him!
I meant to stick him and I pressed the reload button. There we go.
Shoot him now.
Oh.
Stick him!
Yeah, I'm mixing up the buttons like crazy. Okay.
I'll just give
you. Yeah, I guess it's gonna take a little time for me to get used to these buttons, because I'm mixing up every possible button.
Alright, where are you?
I might as well reload.
See, Ethan is very focused at finding directions.
Alright, that guy definitely.
It's damn like a big labyrinth.
No, it's not. You're just.
Oh. Okay. Wait, I don't have any grenade. Oh, I do have one.
Have fun.
Pick up his grenade. He dropped grenade.
Yeah, he did.
What the hell was that? Alright. Aw, oh, damn it.
This is painful.
For who? Me or Ukas? I meant, like, who's painful? Me or Ukas?
Both of you guys are painful. I mean, I can understand you, Ethan, but I can't understand Ukas.
Yeah, because I've never played this. Ugas has. I don't know what his deal is. Oh,
okay,
wait.
It's a wrong way. It's a wrong way. Come back.
No, that's the right way. Where Ethan was going was the right way.
No, I was going this way.
But you're going the wrong way. Ethan's going the right way. Use the X for the flashlight. There we go. See? Ethan could find his way.
Oh, look at that. I haven't seen that.
Oh my god.
Hey.
Go forward. Or left, that is.
We don't both need to have our flashlight on.
Hey, come on, guys. For real.
Other way. Back.
Shit.
Hey, what's happening?
God. There we go.
That way.
I just keep
teleporting. No. Lucas, that way, yes. There we go. Now left. Or no, right, I mean. There we go.
It moves me automatically if I get too far away from him?
Yeah. Right. Or certain areas, like certain checkpoints. You go get far away from it, but it has to be like.
No grenades?
I gotcha.
Guys.
It's kinda like Kirby. Where if you get too far away, they'll send you to them.
Alright, I don't have a life.
Reload. You think I'm getting this?
Mm-hmm. That's for Lucas.
Okay. Oh, help.
There's a guy over there. Help me.
Where are you?
The green arrow on the screen, you see it? Yeah, the green arrow. You saw a green arrow? Left.
I don't see the
left,
green arrow.
Left. Go towards No, you see Ukas's head. Ukas's head has the green arrow on it. So you see that green arrow?
Oh, right. Oh, yeah.
That green little carrot, I mean.
Shit, I got sticky.
Oh,
no, I did.
Fine. You're good.
I thought I did. I came close, though.
Yeah, no, I saw that. That was pretty close.
I don't know if I'm. That was lucky that I didn't get killed from that.
Go.
So
go,
we're doing
go.
Much better than.
Yeah.
Are we in a time limit now?
No, we're not.
Oh.
But I just like rushing in this part. Throw grenades at the next part. Just throw grenades over there to those guys. Just, you have a whole bunch of grenades there. Just keep pressing left trigger.
Okay, bug.
You guys.
Did right. you throw a grenade at me?
Yes.
Gus?
I mean, accidentally.
Alright, just jump up over the barrier.
Jump up over it?
Yep.
Hey, okay.
Good. Good team.
Go there, go to the right. Ethan, you go to the right, go back.
You mean
back.
The left?
Go back there.
Oh, you mean to the previous.
Left.
Alright, we're good.
Now would be a very good time to leave.